savage career of Kevin Garnett, a Hall of Fame menace to society. He told Mello his wife tasted like Honey Nut Cheerios, the new breakfast of champions. He called Charlie Villanueva a cancer patient, but later clarified he meant he was cancerous to his team. A simple miscommunication. He wished Tim Duncan a happy Mother's Day, even though Tim's mother passed away when he was just 14. KG is heartless. He barked at opposing players like an actual dog. Not even a muffler could contain the 7-foot canine. Joakim Noah told KG he was his favorite player growing up, to which he responded, "Fuck outta here. Never meet your idols." He called Eric Gordon a trash-ass brother in a suit on the bench. Inspiring. He made Big Baby cry his eyes out on the bench like a toddler without any Christmas presents. He was playing GTA in the NBA, choking, biting, and screaming his way to victory, while reminding us that anything is possible.